Hello guys, my name is Sean and I'm an academic coach at the Russell Conwell Center. This video is about Banner / financial aid screen. So let's start with, after you log into your portal, you just go over to self-service banner in the blue and click on that, and this screen comes up. Self-service banner is probably one of the more important things you have to deal with throughout Temple. I'll go through all the main things. First, let's look at personal information. This is a very general topic. It's very apparent that you can change all your contacts and change any information you have about yourself, but that's pretty obvious, pretty self-explanatory. Looking at student, this is probably one of the most important things you'll have to deal with. This is class registration, checking your final grades. As you can see, holds, transcript, all that good stuff. So let's first look at registration. Looking up classes, you have to do it over and over again and get used to it. So all you gotta do is scroll down, pick whatever term you wanna look at, and pick whatever major you want. So say anthropology, click course search, and all your courses come up. And you just click view sections and you get to see what classes are available for the next semester coming up. And if you want to register, you just click the box and hit register. But you'll be more familiarized with that when registration actually comes around. So it's just a matter of, you know, playing around with it. Looking at student records, this is important, like I said, when it comes to final grades, because this is where professors are supposed to put their final grades. Blackboard is not any official grading at all. That's really important to note. Blackboard is pretty much just raw grades, while this is what is going to be on your transcript. So whenever you check your final semester grades, obviously you go here. Undergraduate midterm progress report rating is not specific grades, but the teacher will let you know if you're passing or not. And if you're not passing, it'll give you an indication of why you're not passing, such as grades or attendance or something like that. Holds are important and new. If you have a hold, you'll most likely get an email. Actually, you will get an email saying you have a hold, which means you can't register for classes. One of the more important things that you'll have to deal with throughout your college career at Temple is the DAR system, which not a lot of people know about. All you have to do, I submitted an audit recently, you just click submit audit, and then you wait 5 minutes, and then you click view submitted audit, and you open it up, and you just scroll through, and it tells you what you need, what you don't need, what you've done so far, GPA. It's really great. It tells you everything. You open it up, extremely helpful, take courses taken, what you're gonna take. So I think that's extremely important to know. You can scroll through your semesters. So that's definitely something to check out. You can talk to your advisor more about that. Looking at financial aid screen, this is pretty much just general information that you have about your financial aid. You know, what information is on your account, what loans you have, what rewards you see. This is just general information. We also have a video series on financial aid by Amba, so that's something, definitely something to check out. That's about it. Thanks for watching, and good luck this semester.